respected setting of Gujarat's finest monuments. They were not only constructed as an addition to the structure, but for their practical values, and Dada Hari Rao is one of them. Dada Hari's chapel was built in 1485 by Dhai Harir, a household lady of Mehmed Begda. She was the superintendent of the royal harem. Built in sandstone in Solanki architectural style, the Dada Hari's chapel is 5 stories deep, enough to access groundwater throughout the year in the past. Architectural brilliance lies in executive carvings. Now I don't want to say too much, but want you to enjoy this beautiful scenario. Delicate work that depicts rhythm, beauty, and various moves all in stone. The walls are covered with intricate carvings of flowers and graphics from the Islamic architectural style. Blended well with the idols of Hindu and Jain gods carved at various levels of the well, representing the unity and harmony between the Hindu and Muslim communities during the past days. On the walls as you descend, you will find carvings of all type, including some in Sanskrit as well as in Arabic script. Built around 500 years ago, Sultan Bhai Harir costed 329,000 Mahmudis, around 3 lakh rupees at that time. The ornate chapel has spiral staircases pieced into the side walls of the well, shaft and descending to the different platform levels. Dada Hari's chapel is in the quiet neighborhood of Asarwa village and the coal yard of Ahmedabad. At ground level, you may not see too much, but as you step up to the stairs, you suddenly see a deep cascade of stairs and columns plunging down several stories, with shafts of light falling on beautiful carvings and birds and bats flitting in and out of the shadowy corners. Just behind the chapel, you'll find tomb and the mosque. The prayers have been offered 5 times a day from the past 500 years. The courtyard of the mosque has a secret passage that leads one to the bazaars of Karlupur. Neglect and disregard. In the 19th century, these stepwells were replaced with the borewells by the British Raj. Parts of the monuments were destroyed in communal clashes.
Dada Hari's temple is another monument of India which is unexplored and surviving.